This part is kind of easy. I haven't gotten past it, but it's pretty easy. It's kind of a stupid thing to say. I haven't gotten past it, but it's easy. Oh, the couch thing. Okay, so I gotta be like right in the center of that. That's kind of harder. Shouldn't be too much of a problem, though. I plan on keeping this recording going until I reach the palace of the guy, and maybe I'll try out a bit of that. Oh, but how do I do that? I keep hesitating. I don't want to hit those spikes, but... it's gonna be a bit harder than I thought. Time for a montage! Oh, why did I hit right? I was in the perfect spot, but then I touched the right key for some damned reason. Probably over 10 minutes already, that sucks. Oh! I'm a-firing my bullets! Oh, too far. This better not be any more pixel perfect crap. I hate that stuff. That's Kaizo stuff. I hate Kaizo stuff. Even though I've never played it. No, I'm not going to. After this, I'm done with hard games for a while. After this, I'm gonna play like Barney's Adventure or something. Something really ridiculously easy. Not really. Yes, I did it! No saves, damn you! Oh god, how am I doing this? How am I gonna do this? Do I gotta jump? Oh, that's not how it goes, that's not... Ooh, you are a tricky, tricky game designer. Can't believe I tried that. Geronimo! Okay, I can get up here fine. Oh, I see what you gotta do. That's tricky. Geronimo! Oh, I didn't make it. That's tricky stuff. That's more than your average wall jumping. That's more than the daily recommended dose of wall jumping. I know there's some who say the wall jumping in this game is kind of broken. I'm fine with it. It's a good way of wall jumping. As long as you know how to do it, you basically just hold shift and do left and right. That's it. Oh, that is not cool. You see what I gotta do there? Do you see what I have to go through? For you people? I'm not getting paid to do this or anything. Wish I was, but that doesn't happen. Oh god, I missed my train. Choo-choo into the spikes of death. Oh! This is getting kind of repetitive. Ooh, missed my train. Hold right. Shift key, shift key. Haha! What the fuck just happened? I just like stuck to that wall and... Oh, damn you glitches. I stuck to the wall right when I was jumping and... Ugh. Never mind, wall jumping is officially broken. Screw you. Oh, what? I didn't even touch it! I'm gonna just take a screenshot of that. Oh! What was that? Oh, missed my train. I must do it on the first try. It's part of my ninja training. Yes, there is ninja training now. Call 555 ninja for free ninja lessons. I'm out of funny stuff to say. The stuff I was saying wasn't even funny anyway. Damn it. I didn't plan this far ahead. This wasn't supposed to be this hard. Oh, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Damn it, I see what you gotta do. It's just hard. It's hard to time correctly. Why did I press right? This would be so much easier were there a save point up there, but no, that would be too nice. That's better. Oh, you bitch! Damn it! I got... Ugh. Why didn't I see that? Why would they rear wall jump there anyway if you didn't have to do that? This game is sadistic. With a capital J. Haha! Okay, hang on for a sec. Disable some effects. Yep, there we go. That'll speed things up a little. Mother Brain. Clown Car. Mechaberto. Dracula. And Craigief. Can I go now? Do I go? Do I just move? No way! This is awesome! The guy's fortress 10,000 kilometers! You gotta be kidding me! So this is gonna be some sort of minecart ride of death. Oh my god, this music is so good! Holy shit. Oh wow, this is good. Oh, I'm dead. I'm done. Oh no. Yep. I think I'll keep it at that then.